seconds of the second half played, and Nacho Novo does that. An absolute stunner.
Well, that's the only word to describe it, Bill. Absolutely stunning. He just loses Scott Arfield here. Scott Arfield ended up wrong side, and Novo's got the time to allow it to drop to a nice height. And Marlowe is absolutely helpless. I wouldn't blame the goalkeeper. I don't think he's out of position. He's slightly towards his front post, as you'd expect, and that is just about unsavable. A wonderful effort from the substitute.